You can hear his voice. He's uplifting it. Let's see. Good evening. It's great to have you with us here on this Wednesday night. And we begin tonight with the chilling news surveillance of what authorities are now calling a targeted and deadly attack just outside New York City. The mayor calling it a hate crime. Police are now looking closely at this surveillance video tonight. The two gunmen, a man and a woman, getting out of a van, crossing the street there, opening fire inside a kosher grocery store. Three people were killed inside. A police detective had been killed right before. Police arriving quickly, and then SWAT teams. The firefight went on for hours. Bystanders running away from the danger, and tonight we are learning more here about the suspects. The pipe bomb that was found in a stolen U-Haul that day, and the anti-police, anti-Semitic writings online. ABC's Adrian Banker leads us off from Jersey City.
Tonight we have chilling surveillance video that captures the horror at that kosher market in New Jersey and what police say was a targeted attack. Both suspects slowly emerging from a stolen U-Haul van before one of them aims a high-powered rifle at the store and opens fire.
There are multiple other people on the street, so there were many of the targets available to them that they bypassed to attack that place. So it was clearly their target, and they intended to harm people inside.
Police say the two gunned down the owner, Mindy Ferenc, a mother of five, and employee Miguel Douglas, and customer, Moishe Deutsch.
A few hundred bullets.